what is geocoding? So geocoding, before we start answering this, there is always a word geo along with various combination. The geo means earth. Geo is about our planet. So this is not that coding which we do in programming. This geocoding is the process of transforming a description of a location. It can be coordinates, address, coordinate means latitude, longitude, address, or name of the place. So how to put all this information or any of this information to the location on the earth's surface, this is called as geocoding. You see an example here. So this is a map and you are placing or putting some name, and soon you enter the name, it takes you to a proper spatial location. It identifies that this is the location we are talking about. Geocoding is the process of converting an address into spatial data and associating the exact geographical coordinates for that address. Basically, Earth, everything, we have decided that everything will have a location. That is latitude, longitude. And what is the information, metadata, attribute? That is, at this location, whose house is this or which office is there? So you know the name. The main thing is it in 2D also, in 3D also. So in GIS, it is very helpful, mainly in mapping, mainly in the Google Maps, mainly in the various application, because the locations are numbers. For example, any point is uniquely identified by the latitude, longitude and the projection. For example, latitude, longitude is this number. Now these number, we are not very well, in a remembering way, we are very good in numbers. But if you say Walmart at say Silk Street or any other street, we know that, okay, we are talking about this. So the name is known to us. This is how we do or live our life, with names, not with numbers. So it is also called as a forward geocoding.